So a lot of you guys were confused about this clip, and to be honest, I was as well when I did it. So I went into a video editing app and slowed it down frame by frame, and you can actually see that the first two bullets shot just before the wall and the last three went into the wall. I hope that clears up any confusion, and make sure to follow.